Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time coming up for the day on Monday. Great start to the week. Sunny, mild weather, and we are looking for really, really nice conditions Tuesday and even also into Wednesday. But after that, things do change. We've got some big changes late week. Colder, maybe wetter. Look at that. So quiet. Cleared out during the evening on Sunday. Had some clouds around Sunday, but they did thin out. And while there was precipitation on the radars, none of it reached the ground. Dry weather conditions. Ranby Factor gets an 8. Beautiful for being and working outside on Monday. Hopefully you can take advantage. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.